ثاني كريم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ولا لي الوائد إن سنة وأول عشرين أميرة. لاتس مانتا إن شاء الله نبرنا وحير وسهل إنجليش إن شاء الله مانتا نسود بعض لمانتينا. ولا لي لاتس كو برا إنجليش. Let's learn the quickest and the easiest way to use I, my, me, my, and myself. Let's learn and برنا the quickest سيد أو فضود أمور لقصيدة بدن and easy أو سهل way to use أو لو استعمال I, my, me, my, and myself. So let's start. Let's unbelow. I can below in I and me. Yeah, I can below in I. So what is I? I is the subject. I, وحيتهي, the subject. What's the subject? Subject is the doer. Subject to what? Can hoshan kabanai. I'm wahasub binai wahawayan. While the person kofka who does the action. Kofka wahal kabanai sub binai aya subject. So this I wa subject. I wa the person who does the work. In fact, I is the subject, subject wa my subject is the doer. Qofka hawsha qabanay wa the person qofkas who qofkaso does the action. Action kal qabanay usubi inshallah. We'll continue, guys. Last line, me. So what is me? Me is the object. Me is object. So what is the object? Object is the receiver. Wa helaha. Wa the person qofka who qofkaso receives the action. Wa da'ayo qofki ku da'ayan. أما قفك هليو لغسو بي أي receiver كا. This person, me, is the object. An object محوية is the receiver. وكي هلي وروحو نقونية the person قفك who receives هلي the action. وحي دعي قفك كودعين أيو me أي نقونيسا إن شاء الله. Let's continue guys. Subject. Subject is always the doer. كان وحسو بناي. So I, aniga, gave Abdi a pen. Aniga, aya, Abdi, qanisiye. So I gave Abdi a pen. Who is the subject? I am the subject. So I gave Abdi a pen. So the object, muxuu noqon object wa, qofka, receive gray, oo hela laabta. Abdi gave me a pen. Abdi gave me a pen. Abdi wuxuu isii qalin. So I, who receive? I receive, me. Me, so that is the receiver. So I am the receiver now. Okay. So حكلا ودي كرتا. Abdi gave the pen to me. Abdi gave the pen قنيكه to me. أنا قا يوسي. So I am still object. Okay. See, I'm object here, and right here I is always subject. I is the doer. قفكي وحسوبية. Now يا وحلوسوبي me. أنا قا قنيكه لسي. So I'm the receiver. So now who am I? I'm object. مركز أسوأ هذا. I gave Abdi a pen. Aniga aya abdi qanisiye. I am the doer. Qofki wax suubiye ayaan ahay. Maxan suubiye? Qalin ayaan abdi siye. So now object waa maxay? Object receiver. Wixii la suubiye, qofki lagu suubiye ama qofki helay ayaa object noqonaya. Marka abdi gave me a pen. Abdi wuxuu aniga isiye qalin. Or waxa dhihi karta abdi gave the pen to me. Abdi gave wuxuu isiye the pen qaniki to me ayuu isiye. So both here and here waqafki wax lagu suubiye oo wixii qalinki la siinay la siiye is me. So now I am an object. Marka saas aad ogaanaysaa the doer is always a subject. Waqafki hawsha qabtay. Kan objectin waqafki receive gareeyay hawshii la qabtay receive gareey. Saas ayaa u kala xasuusanay insha Allah. We'll continue insha Allah. Continue. I think sorry at that maqlaysan biyaanad la ciyaar ciyaarka biyaaniska ciyaar in shaar karaa lehada. Hoos ayaan ka sawaad but still I can hear it anyway. Waxaan rabina idin doon maanta school mala fasax ayaa la leeyahay. Marka insha Allah wala let's continue 10 kan wala riyal. Okay, now waxaan isticmaalayna multiple. Multiple being means more than one person. Awal kaliya I abdi waa mukta. Now laba qof. Marka isticmaalaysa still the rule the same. Jada. Multiple subject and object. Marka multiple subject object still are the same. شرعي أتكون دقميسي اسمه بدلاي مفهوم. So let's أن إذن أقري وفهمي دونا. Abdi and I. So now we are multiple more than حلقة multiple حلا وهي حلقة بدن multiple. So Abdi and I saw the teacher at the mall. أنا جاي عبدي وحن أرجعني معلم دينا at the mall. مش السوق مول كأيان قارن. So ما. So who's the subject? Abdi and I. من إيه is Abdi and me? Abdi and I, because I always subject. Abdi and I, also marka isticmaalisi. Adiga I and Abdi madeis, always qafkaasa horbarnesa, and I madam ad. Adiga ad hal this, who speaking? I, and I hal this one. عبدي and I قفك مركز هادلاي أي always انت مراي ساس بوغادة عبدي and I saw the teacher at the mall عبدي أنيغا وحان أرغني معلمة دا أي وحانكو أرغني at the mall مول كانكو أرغني so عبدي and I we are the subject وحان هاي قفكي أرغتي دا وح أركاي قفكي وح سوبي أيانا سببتا we are the doer we are the one who سوبين إن شاء الله then the teacher called عبدي and me معلمة دي وحين وين نوعدة the teacher called عبدي and me معلمة دي عبدي أنا أيين نوعدة so موجود now I'm object I become me here I was subject I was I here I'm object me and now multiple وحنا هاي هلك بدن فان so the teacher called عبدي and me ولي قام days the teacher called me and عبدي ما يا حد لايا the teacher called me and عبدي. This me, adiga hadlay. So you have to keep always right here. The teacher called Abdi and me. Macallimadu waxay wacday Abdi iyo aniga ayayna wacday. So who do we are? Wixii la qabanayay dadkii ugu dhacay ayaan ahayna. Now we are object. Marka saas is so easy to understand. Subject always qofka waxa suubinaya wayan. Object wuxuu noqonayaa wixii la suubinayay qofkay ku dhaceen ama lagu suubiyo ayaa noqonaya. Marka walaal saas u socda waa sahal wayan insha Allah. قيبت كلا وايدين صوبة قير بايد كوغ وان بها سنتين إسكارسية السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. تانيتين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ورالي الوايدين سنة وعوال عشين أميرة لاتس مانتا إن شاء الله نبرنا وحير وسهل إنجليش إن شاء الله مانتا سودة بعض دمانتين ورالي لاتس بو برا إنجليش Let's learn the quickest and the easiest way to use I, my, me, my, and myself. Let's learn and barano the quickest, the sida ugu fudud ama ugu dhaqsiyada badan and easy ugu sahlan way to use. Oo loo isticmaalo I, my, me, my, and myself. So let's start. Let's bilaabno. Waxaan ka bilaabayna I and me. Ayaan ka bilaabay. I. So what is I? I is the subject. I waxay tahay the subject. What's the subject? Subject is the doer. Subject wa kan hawsha qabanay ama waxa suubinay waxa wayan wa the person qofka who does the action. Qofka waxa la qabanaya suubinay ayaa subject la dhaha. So this I wa subject, I wa the person who does the work. In fact, I is the subject, subject wa ma subject is the doer. Qofka hawsha qabanay wa the person qofkas who qofkaso does the action. Action ka la qabanay oo suubin insha Allah. We'll continue, guys. Last line, me. So what is me? Me is the object. Me is object. So what is the object? Object is the receiver. Wa helaha. Wa the person qofka who qofka so receives the action. Wa da'ayo qofki ku da'ayan. Ama qofka helayo lugu suubiyo aya receiver ka. This person, me, is the object. An object muhuya is the receiver. Wa ki helay. Or wuxuu noqonayaa the person qofka who receives helay the action wixii dhacay qofkay ku dhaceen ayuu me ay noqonaysaa insha Allah. Let's continue, guys. Subject. Subject's always the doer. Kan wax suubinay. So I aniga gave Abdi a pen. Aniga ayaa Abdi qalin siiyay. So I gave Abdi a pen. Who's the subject? I am the subject. So I gave Abdi a pen. So the object muxuu noqon object waa qofka receive gray oo hela laabta. Abdi gave me a pen. Abdi gave me a pen. Abdi wuxuu isii qalin. So I who receive? I receive. Me. Me. So that is the receiver. So I am the receiver now. Okay? So waxaa kaloo dhihi kartaa Abdi gave the pen to me. Abdi gave wuxuu isii the pen qaliga to me. Aniga ayuu isii. So I am still object. Okay? See, I'm object here, and right here, I is always subject, I is the doer, qofki wax suubiye, now, ya wax lagu suubiye, me, aniga qalinka la siiyo, so I'm the receiver, so now who am I? I'm object. Marka saas ogaada, I gave Abdi a pen, aniga ayaa Abdi qalin siiye, I am the doer, qofki wax suubiye, ayaan ahay, maxaan suubiye, qalin ayaan Abdi siiye, so now object waa maxay, object receiver, wixii la suubiye, qofkii lagu suubiyey ama qofkii helay ayaa object noqonaya. Marka Abdi gave me a pen. Abdi wuxuu aniga isiiyey qalin. وروح ديكرت عبدي gave the pen to me عبدي gave وحوسي the pen قانيكي to me أيوسي. So both here and here وقفكي وحل وسوبي ووحي قانيكي لسينا لسي اسمي. So now I am an object مركي ساسا وقانيسا the doer is always a subject وقفكي هوش قبطي كان objectين وقفكي receive قري هوش اللي قبطي receive قري ساسا ايا وقال حسوسنا إن شاء الله will continue إن شاء الله continue. I think sorry هذا مقلسين بيان العيار عيار كي بيان اسك عيار إن شاء الله كرا لهذا هو صيانك السؤال بق still I can hear it anyway وحن ربينا إذن دو مانت سكول ملا فسح عيار اللي هاي مرك إن شاء الله ولا لس continue عشر كن ولا ريال okay now وحن استعمالين multiple multiple being means more than one person أو الكل I عبديوها مكتا now لبقف مرك استعمالي still the rule the same جدا multiple subject and object مرك multiple subject object still are the same شرعي أتقول دق ميسي اسمه بدلاي مفهوم so let's and إذن أقري وفهمي دونا عبدي and I so now we are multiple more than حلقة multiple حلا وهي حلقة بدن multiple so عبدي and I saw the teacher at the mall أنا جاي عبدي وحن أرجعني معلم دينا at the mall مش السوق مول كأيان قارن so ما so who's the subject عبدي and I من إيش عبدي and me Abdi and I, because I always subject. Abdi and I also marka istimalisi. Adiga I and Abdi Mudis always kafkasa hor bernesa and I madam ad. Adiga ad halis who speaking I and I halai so on. Abdi and I, of kumarkas hadlai, I always intermarisa so gada. Abdi and I saw the teacher at the mall. Abdi aniga, wahan aragne, maalimata, I am wahanku aragne at the mall, mall kankwara. So Abdi and I, we are the subject to hanai. قفكي أركتي ذا وح أركاي قفكي وح سوبي أيانا سببتا we are the doer we are the one also been إن شاء الله then the teacher called عبد and me معلمة دي وحين وين نوعدة the teacher called عبد and me معلمة دي عبد أني أيين نوعدة so موجود now I'm object I become me here I was subject I was I here I'm object me and now multiple وحنا هاي halka badan fine so the teacher called Abdi and me waliga madays the teacher called me and Abdi maya ya hadlaya the teacher called me and Abdi this me adiga hadlay so you have to keep always right here the teacher called Abdi and me maalimadu waxay wacday Abdi iyo aniga ayayna wacday so who do we are wixii la qabanayay dadkii ugu dhacay ayaan ahayna now we are object marka saas is so easy to understand subject always qofka وحسو بنية ويان object نوحو نقونية وحي لسو بنية قفكي كود عين أما لوسو بي أيا نقونية مركو لارساس أسعدة والسهل ويان إن شاء الله قيبتك لوائدين صوودة قير بايدكوغ وهد بها سنتين إسكارسية السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته